This video will show you how to add multiple reference lines to a bar chart. First, drag and drop a bar chart onto the sheet. Next, add your dimension. In this case, we'll use category name. Now, add a measure. We'll include an expression to round sales to the nearest whole number and display the percentage relative to the total sales using the dual function. This ensures display clarity while maintaining accuracy with the calculations. When done, click Apply. Label the measure, and under Number Formatting, select Measure Expression from the drop-down menu. In the Add-on section, under Reference Lines, click on the Add Reference Line button. In the Label field, type 10%. Then, add an expression to scale the total sum of sales into thousands, applying a 10% conversion factor. Click Apply when finished. Next, customize the line color. Enable Colored Background, and disable the Show Value option. Repeat the same process to add two more reference lines, one for 20% and another for 30%. Keep the formatting consistent across all reference lines. When done, navigate to Presentation and enable Value Labels. Now, your bar chart will display sales results along with a percentage of total sales. And here you have the result. You've successfully created a bar chart with multiple reference lines. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.